Hi, in this tutorial I'll show you how to create a React logo. First, let's select Eclipse tool and color. They use this color 53. Okay. Now hold shift. Okay. Now create another eclipse here, hold alt, like this. Okay, now switch colors here, let's take 40, press R key and on this center click enter. Let's take 60. Okay. Oh, I forgot something. Press undo. Okay, now first select this ellipse. Press Control C, Control F. Now press R. Click on center, enter, 60. Okay. Now do same, Control C, Control F, but now press O, enter, select vertical. Okay, and that's it. Here is React logo. You can now expand these lines. Okay. And that's it.